Assalamualaikum. Hi children, how do you do? I hope you are doing fine. Are you fasting today, children? I hope every one of you is fasting. Try to fast, children, even only for half day. That's a good start, inshallah. Okay, children, as always, let us talk about our lesson today. We are going to do an experiment called touch and feel. It is a sensory experiment. What is touch and feel? Okay, let us learn about it. Okay, here we go now. Okay, children, in front of me here, I have four materials of different scents. We have cotton, sponge, mirror, and a stone. Okay, let's get started. Now, children, let us experience to touch and feel them all. Wash me first and you can try this activity at home. Okay, let me touch and feel about them. Okay, there is mirror. I feel that it is smooth. This is stone. Oh my god, it is so hard and rough. I feel the stone is hard and rough. This is sponge. It is spongy and bouncy. And the last one is cotton. Wow, it's so fluffy and soft. I feel that there are two textures of this cotton, which is fluffy and soft. Alright, children, shall we recap all the words again, so that we won't forget them? Okay, children. This is smooth. Smooth. Spongy. Spongy. Rough. Rough. Hard. Hard. Soft, soft, fluffy, fluffy. Okay, children, I have done my explanation on my touch and feel. So, I hope you can do this experiment at home with your mommy and daddy. You can do this experiment with different things around your house too. And I hope you will enjoy this activity. See you again on my next video. Happy fasting and Ramadan al-Mubarak. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye.